Don't move.
Our men saw Miles Matheson get through that door with your help. How do we get in, Tom?
Where's Captain Baker?
Answer the question. How do we get inside?
I was a victim of that same psychotic behavior.
Right. Yeah. Such a victim. How many of my men did you just kill?
They used to be my men, too.
Excuse me, sir. They're asking for you at the infirmary.
We've got the Collins tribe to our north, the Miskas to our south. Neither are going to be very happy we're here.
It's just... what the hell is he even doing down there?
Are you questioning the general's judgment, Captain?
No. No, of course not.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Major. As you can see, I've been busy.
Tom, you really think Monroe's going to let you get away with that?
He doesn't have much say in the matter.
You're in charge of two things. Jack and Squad. 100 men in the middle of Colorado. It's nothing.
From an acorn, mighty oaks grow. I'm gonna let you go, Mark.
What?
I'm not the man Monroe is. I'm neither brutal nor capricious. Head home to your wife. Maybe find a nice farm. Someplace quiet.
Yes. Yes. It's good to hear from you.
You disappoint me, but son.
Yes, yes, of course. It's the pilot. Everything is on schedule. I'll notify the men.
Yeah. Shit, look at you now. Rocking the fly shits out this month. The big dog, right?
Yeah.
Yeah?
It's all good though, man. Yeah, you my little good. Nigga, you know what I'm saying? I can see my little nigga shine, you know what I'm saying? I like that. Yeah. That shit's as butters though, man. Hey? Shit, you look better on me. Yeah. I think you should sell him to me, man.
Two great actors, Frank Pando and Ramon Fernandez. This is what I'm talking about. These guys come in and just really so believable from the moment they come on the screen.
Anything else, Tarek?
No.
Back in your pocket, please, sir. Step over here.
Wow, I'm sorry.
Step over here, please.
What did I do?
Oh, come on.
Tú te vas con Pedro, la delegación cubana, en el segundo auto. Yo me voy en el primero.
Comandante, yo creo que debería ir con usted.
Yo no le pregunté su opinión.
Comandante, con el debido respeto, yo vine aquí a protegerlo. Y quisiera que me diese la oportunidad, por lo menos de eso, o de morirnos juntos si hay que morir.
Nadie se va a morir.
I love the way they start. Tim and Ramon, who are doing the scene together, start to mimic each other's word patterns and to emphasize words in the way each other does. It's almost like a tennis match between them. It's quite nice. And this little wonderful bit with the three of them and the slapping of hands and everything, Tim and Ramon made that up. That was not in the script. That was their invention on the set, and it's one of the funniest things in the movie.
Sylvia left me a message. She wants me to go over her apartment.
Now?
I'm over that bitch. Meet me later.
Everybody's seeing Giddens is off ship on a medical emergency.
What's wrong with him?
Not him.
Another sailor came down with a bad case of food poisoning. Giddens went with him to a hospital.
Oh, great. I hope you weren't counting on him coming back.
So you saw Penny in the bar?
My first time in the country, my shipmates, they tell me and Marco to go down to the Bulkhead Tavern. All the cute girls were there.
And he was with the victim?
He had his hands on her. She didn't like it.
Had you been drinking?
Of course. What do you think?
Probably you just landed.
Marco. You didn't think my friend could handle another night of party? Not too many girls.
Ainda é cedo, cara.
So last night, what is this?
You're going away party.
Where is he?
Screw you.
Screw us.
Carmichael still worked for you!
That undercover pig never worked for me.
He's responsible for almost $3 million in missing evidence. You understand me? Cars, diamonds, narcotics.
That sounds just like my type of guy.
Tino, where is he?
Dropped him off somewhere between here and Key West.
You're a liar.
Why would I do that? I'm sitting here doing life, Chief. Honesty's my new policy, right? Now, however, I just told you two that I 86 the cop, and you're going on here about some car. You guys are getting played, it seems to me. Yo, CEO!
Let's go. Get out of here.
Huh? Huh? You guys are getting played.
Listen, you and I are friends, but if something happens, I can't protect you. Understand? You gotta be with the other West Indians for that. Laid out in the courts.
This is Colonel Leonel Fuentes of the Policía Nacional. Show them.
This was delivered by the Financial Intelligence Unit, who brought it to our president's attention. The account you accessed, Senorita Tolliver, is one of a number of accounts being monitored by the unit on suspicion of being used to conceal profits from drug dealing, funds for illegal arms, and money laundering of all kinds.
How much longer until the system reboots?
2:30.
Make sure you get the fingerprints and the gunpowder residue right. I guess you better hurry. You vouch for him?
That's Gary. He helped us with the Miami thing.
Well, let's hope tonight's a little less messy than that.
I can stop this.
No, don't.
Shut up!
Detective shouldn't be here. He could get hurt. It's a dangerous neighborhood.
Yeah, well, maybe I should take you down to my neighborhood.
Let me save you some time. Whatever it is, I didn't do it.
And I suppose you've never heard of a Peter Cordero either.
What about Peter?
He's dead.
Who did this?
Well, we were thinking you might be able to tell us.
I'd never hurt Peter. He's my best friend.
Says you lured Wanda into that car.
Sit back.
Said you were gonna give her a ride home.
Right.
But you end up in the Badlands?
Detour.
For what?
You show that dealer what's what. He ripped us off the week before.
How much did you owe?
$75,000.
How much did Treasure offer you to murder Dennis Hicks?
Hicks was my recruiter, remember? Talked me into going to Fairbridge, fed me a bunch of lies. I killed him on my own.
Oh, you got a lot of scratches. How'd that happen?
It's my dog. Sometimes we play a little rough.
Mm-hmm. Can you take your shirt off?
Oh, I'm under arrest or something.
Of course not.
Oh, I gotta take off my shirt.
Well, isn't it your job to keep the building safe? I think you feel real bad about not doing your job real well and want to help us out any way you can.
I do feel bad. I feel terrible.
Then can you take your shirt off? Please.
Now, Dante!
Now, on the floor! Oh.
Yeah. Don't move.
Oh. Is that a key? I got an assault!
Change your plan. Come on.
On it, Turbo.
Esa fiesta sí que estuvo buena.